Hello, Mesquite family. Dr. Rivera here with the board update for June the 10th. I have lots of appointments, so I'm going to quickly go over them and summarize some of the accolades, not because I'm skipping over your achievement, but just because there's a lot to mention. So our first appointment was Director of Continuous Improvement, and that was none other than Dr. Holly Grubbs. She's been in the district for 23 years, and she's done principal. Her latest appointment was executive principal for school improvement. And so we're very happy with Dr. Grubbs' promotion as we move forward. The next one is the Director of Innovation. That's none other than Ty Pruniger. And she's completed 17 years of experience in the field of education. And so we're excited. Ty is moving from Coordinator of Innovation to Director of Innovation. Our next director is none other than Daniel Contreras. He's going to be Director of Facilities. He's got 31 years of experience in Mesquite ISD, and he has started from being a plumber to several roles within that department, and we're excited that Daniel is going to be learning under Scott Owens as he moves into the Director of Facilities. Then we had the new principal of Kimbrough Middle School. That was none other than Lacey Starnes. Lacey Starnes has completed her 15th year in the field of education, all from Mesquite ISD. She started from student to now principal of Kimbrough, which was the middle school that she attended. We're excited about what Lacey's going to do for Kimbrough Middle School and excited for her and her achievement. The next one was assistant principals. The next follow ones is going to be Maritza Diaz. She's completed 13 years in the field of education. And so Maritza's going to be at Dr. John Horn High School and assisting them in running the operations. The next assistant principal is Amber Poe, and Amber is going to West Mesquite High School. She's completed 19 years in the field of education, began her career as a sixth grade self-contained teacher, and now she's going to be serving West Mesquite High School. Another assistant principal named today is Ty Wittenmeyer. He also will be serving West Mesquite High School. Mr. Wittenmeyer has completed 13 years of experience in the field of education. He's done a lot up to special education, currently assistant principal in Arlington ISD, and so we welcome Mr. Wittenmeyer. The next assistant principal going to McDonald Middle School is Mr. Jeff Casper. He's a member of Apple Corps, and he's been in Mesquite for a long time, having a little brief stint in Dallas ISD, but he's currently serving as Vanguard dual credit teacher, and we're excited about what Mr. Casper is going to do for McDonald Middle School. Then our next assistant principal is Dr. Nedra Johnson. She'd be going to Hodges Elementary. She's got 21 years of experience in the field of education. She's well-traveled, started in Shreveport, Louisiana, been in Dallas ISD, and now we welcome her to Hodges Elementary. Then we go into some coordinators. So Lindsay Parrish, Coordinator of Family and Community Engagement, or FACE. Lindsay Parrish is a product of Mesquite ISD, and she is actually working in the FACE department now under the Early Literacy and Business Community Liaison. And she also oversees replay talks. We're excited about Lindsay. The last coordinator is Liz Remler, Coordinator for Professional Learning. Liz has served Mesquite ISD since 1999, and currently she works in advanced academics. So we're excited about what Liz will do for professional learning. And our last coordinator, Victoria Ehugu, Coordinator for Science. 9 years of experience in education, all in Mesquite ISD, and she's been working for the teaching and learning, doing TEKS alignment as a facilitator, and now she moves over to the coordinator of science. So those were the appointments for tonight. We're excited to welcome all of those people that were recognized. We also had a report by Career in Tech Education. I encourage you to go back and watch that. We issue certificate of elections for places 6 and 7. That is Ms. Hornsby and Mr. Carbo. And so they placed the oath. So congratulations on those two board members and serving another term. The board reorganized also tonight, which made Mr. Robert Seward, President, Mr. Kevin Carbo, Vice President, and Mr. Eddie Rose as Secretary. We also had a report by Emerging Leaders Program by Dr. Gully. We conducted a public hearing for the school budget, approved the 24-25 school budget, committed fund balance, and amended the current budget. The compensation was also addressed. I will be sending a separate video addressing the budget and compensation because I want everybody to understand where we are currently, why the decisions were made, and I want to make sure that nothing is left up to chance, and this video is too short a time to do so. Thank you very much for listening. Excellent as always.